A former teacher in Atascadero has been sentenced to prison for more than two dozen felony counts of producing and possessing child pornography. Chris Berdahl has been sentenced to 4 years and 4 months for 25 counts of production and possession of child pornography involving 17 separate victims. Berdahl was a teacher at the Atascadero Fine Arts Academy when the crimes were committed.